Bob Hedrick. I'm the Senior Director of Production for the National Hot Rod Association. The National Hot Rod Association is the fastest, most explosive motorsport in the world. And the only thing that can capture that excitement for our fans are Sony cameras. P50A really will give everyone from the operators to the video department to even engineering the ability to be flexible in a compact, lightweight design that allows us to put the camera in places it's never been used before and also be able to transport it quickly and move it from site to site. Filters really going to allow our video department to be able to adjust the conditions to deliver the best performance and the best picture to our viewers at home and change based on what's on the track. IP production is really going to be beneficial to the NHRA to allow us to deliver the same content to multiple destinations. Not only at the NHRA, but other sporting events, the expectation is to see the same source, multiple trucks, multiple deliveries, and multiple end users. IP production is really going to allow that flexibility without tying up tremendous engineering resources.